What up, guys? The unknown color decoder here in the group of my man, a wallet, aka the man with the cucumber that make all the tutu bums wonder. Welcome back to my channel, guys. If you're new, please make sure to like and subscribe. Yeah, I'm loving you with a fit, my bro. Worst fucking pixel ass in there. If you guys are new, please make sure to like and subscribe. Also, make sure to leave a comment down below. And if you do subscribe, hit the notification bell, man, so you are notified whenever I do upload to Olympics for data. Connect podcast will be down below in my description. So I'm partaking in the podcast, so you guys can just hop on that bitch, subscribe there, and you guys can watch me there talk a lot of cuck. More in detail when it comes to this music shit that we have right here. We mostly like discuss local shit, on some real nigga shit. Away. So today we are reacting to Bravo Roux. Okay, Bravo Roux, yeah. Featuring YoungstaCPT, and the song is called Yabo with a question mark and an exclamation mark. Okay, directed by Moody Visuals. Okay, let's get to it. Let's see what Moody Visuals has in store for the main, so yeah, by the call. Shout outs to all the directors and videographers and cuck, because my bro shooting music videos and cuck, if a scene is not right, you must do it over again and again and again and again and again until you get it correctly as the director wanted to be, you know, until you fulfill that vision type shit. But nonetheless, ik praat weer te veel kuck. Let's see what we have here. Ja, Nijes gaat weer rokers, jong. Dat is net coloreds, man, bro. Colored people, nou. En black people, aja. Yo, dat is Nijes like catching on such cock, man, bro. Volle nummer. Well, let me say majority, white people also does. I'ma stop saying fucking white people, colored people, and black people. I'ma say Cosa culture. Cape culture, overall. Nou, Cape culture, nou. Fuck the skin color cut, my bro. We move just with culture vibes. We don't see no skin color numbers. Us bite on it wholesale. Anyway. I'm not gonna lie, now. It does look like a vibe, I am full of numbers. Kailitsa! Okay, nigga. Hey, tell what? Alright, okay. No. Good man, this is solid. I fuck with this. I would say, no, this is the first song I heard that is, you know, where they go Cosa and they go Ketonian colloquial slang scenes, so they bite the colored means of black people come together and unite by just music together scenes. But Vaprice and Matt Levi already did that shit since, so unfortunately you guys came after since, because that Owens already bite the wholesale since, but they did the drill shit. This shit is like, this is just straight, my bro, this man is just going the tile on the one cant, and I suppose Youngs is also gonna hoi the tile on the other cant. Yo, bro, you guys wanna understand, huh? Yeah, I don't think I can articulate the joy that comes out of me, no, when I see such cuck. It's so beautiful, bruh. This is the cuck that Mandela fought for, the man. Big man things, my bro. Full of them. Yeah. top stock Benny Blanco. Split you open like a taco. Money grow on trees, I run green seeds, avocados. No Pablo. You a pet and you a Yago. Food taking soon waco. Let me put the picture in Picasso. One time, I need to run it back for the Owens, bro. I need to, bro. I need to, because Blood came with a pause, though, on Crip. He came with a pause, bro. Why the fuck is my eyes itching so? Don't swing. Woo. Stop playing on my top, man. Footy. Nwako, man, bro. Sick. I think for the. Why do you say it again? For the Nwako. Nwako. Sunwako. Some cock like it. I think it was that's Masochitis or something. Now I know it's a swear word. It was a swear word. I absolutely love this fucking edit they did here. This is just me, bro. Hey, Nick. Sometimes I kind of find it weird how proud I can be of people that I don't even fucking know like that, bro. I just see people's growth, no? And that overflow of joy just comes across me and I'm like, yo, me, bro. Yo, you dance. Yo, bruh, this is so beautiful, bruh. Yo, guys. Yar, this is so boy, bro. Fuck, this is beautiful shit. This makes me so happy, bruh. Fuck, this is yo. Oh. Big man got the babushka. My boy is wearing a babushka. Say Viti and what a babushka. I see a yeah. Someone on Google. KFC's push. Thank you. Kiki, KFC, you guys seriously need to do something about your menu. Your food is terrible, bruh. Terrible. And it's KFC. It's like KFC. It's like a daring franchise. What the fuck is going on, KFC? KFC used to be pang back in the grip, my bro. That shit tastes artificial, but we're not here for KFC. Yo, guy, I don't know what further to say. I'm just so fucking proud of that collaboration. That was amazing, bro. And I love the fact that, what's the nigga name? What's that other bro's name? Bravo Leroux. Nah, I love how he came through on that shit, even though I don't understand what the fuck he said. But I love the whole dynamic, my bro. And that shit was cohesive, though. Like, it just beautifully connected so very nicely, bro. That was... I loved it. Honestly, I loved it, bro. I don't think... The song is not on the album. I think this is Bravo's song. But this shit is hard, bro. I fuck with it, bro. But that's it for the music video, guys. Thank you much for tuning in. please make sure to like and subscribe. Also, make sure to leave a comment down below. If there's anything you want me to react to, anything to that nature, just hit me on the prrt and I'll be with you straight up, since I know. Away, blessings upon your journey. And blessings upon your future endeavors, whatever you guys up in Macau with, planning, working, studying, whatever it should be. Nothing but blessings and positivity upon your life, bro. Salute and salam.